From scorching heat waves to heavy flooding, extreme weather events have caused widespread upheaval, with thousands of people killed and millions more displaced. Scientists say much of this is what's expected from climate change. A team of researchers recently published a study in the journal Environmental Research, Climate. It looks at the role climate change has played in individual weather events over the past two decades. Here are its main findings. It's highly probable that climate change is making heat waves worse. An April heat wave saw temperatures climb above 122 Fahrenheit in India and Pakistan. Ben Clark is a doctoral candidate from the University of Oxford.
We know that pretty much all heat waves across the world have been made more intense and more likely by climate change. And we know from looking at the impacts of these, particularly in places like Europe where we've got good data, that this has a serious impact on people's health. And it also causes kind of economic disruption because people struggle to focus. People working outdoors can't work as effectively during heat. So we have very high confidence there.
Scientists have had a harder time figuring out how climate change affects drought. Some areas suffer from ongoing dryness. For example, the study says warmer temperatures in the US West are melting the snowpack faster and driving evaporation. Meanwhile, East African droughts are yet to be linked to climate change, but scientists say the decline in the spring rainy season is tied to warmer waters in the southern Indian Ocean. Heat waves and drought conditions are also worsening wildfires. The April fires in the US state of New Mexico burned 341,000 acres of land. Episodes of extreme flooding and heavy rainfall are becoming more common and more intense. That's because warmer air holds more moisture. Storm clouds are then heavier when they eventually break. But the impact varies by region, with some areas not getting enough rain at all.
We know generally things like rainfall are getting more extreme. That's kind of generally true, but it's a little more nuanced. But we have seen across the world a lot of serious and very damaging floods become more likely due to climate change.
On a global scale, the frequency of storms hasn't increased. Cyclones are now more common in the Central Pacific and North Atlantic. But the study says they are less so in the western North Pacific. There is also evidence that tropical storms are becoming more intense.